history between these two franchises for sure. Now with Barry Trotz back in the fold, Michael McCarron will take the opening draw, and that is our Zaxby's opening puck drop. And here we go. And now the linesman got taken out by Ryan McDonough. And McDonough had to give up the puck. Awkward play, thrown back to the net, and a great save by Saros. The outlet pass stolen by Dylan Strome. It comes back around. Ovechkin fell down. Parsonen with Evangelista. And now the pass over. Hits an open man. Carrier, and a good save by Charlie Lindgren. And Lindgren has been a big part of the story.
You saw his numbers there. Really, really good year for him so far.
McDonough testing the goalie. Puck loose, kick towards the stick by Sissons, but he couldn't come up with it.
Two off the crossbar last night. He is a shoot machine right now. He's got to get one to go. Watch the net front. Trenin will be in front. Lindgren, this goes under his pad. He saves this with his skate. This is a great view right here, all the way through, under his pad, and he saves it with his skate. Watch it come out now.
Trying to wrestle it free from Van Riemsdyk. He finds his man. Shot by Tomasino was blocked. Did not get on net. Tomasino retrieved. Lukšen, a bomb. Stretching save by Lindgren. Diving for the rebound is Cole Smith. Sticks are flying. In the craziness, Tyson Barry working with Shen. Tried to feed it back. Barry with a big goal last night. Wraparound try by Cole Smith is stopped. The Capitals were 5-for-5 in their game in Philadelphia the other night. The Caps 12th overall at 81%. Here is Josi. Tip, they score! Sissons at the net front with another expert tip. And the Predators have taken a 1-0 lead on a power play goal.
Well, Colton Sissons in his 31st game played this season is going to get his 10th goal of the season right in front of the net. Look at the effort to get that puck back. And Sissons goes right to the middle. This is a high tip and a perfect shot by Josi to get this tip. He's not shooting to score. He's shooting for that tip. And Colton Sissons comes in perfectly. Look at that. That is absolutely beautiful. Tips it back against the grain, past Lindgren for the beautiful power play goal.
In the second period, Nashville was down 4-2 and 5-3. Puck changes hands. Evangelista, give it go. Right in front. Great save by Lindgren.
He was under siege. Watch this. Look at this play right here. This little crafty little play. Novak to
Novak, and now a drive by Evangelista, saved by Lindgren. Nashville in a line change. Here comes Cole Smith on the scene. He steals it away, right in front. A tough backhand save.
This is it. One on two behind the net. Smith comes out with the puck. Gets it a good scoring area. Doesn't quite get all of it. Good save. Bruno wants him moving the puck to the forwards and then joining the rush late. But he's got it going on now.
Rebound and great save on the second attempt by Saros. Still a broken stick on the ice. McMichael, a quick move in tight quarters, scored a goal in Philadelphia on a similar play. Portis looks to the slot. It's deflected by Carrier. Carrier trying to get it back. A little bump pass over to Sissons, who sweeps it ahead. Gloved out of the air by Van Riemsdyk, and they start ahead. There goes Lazan. Just absolutely crushed his man. That was McMichael.
See, Josi's shot and Sissons' timing was impeccable. That's an unstoppable goal.
Only four shots in the first period for the Caps. Nashville with eight. Nick Jensen whipping it cross ice through the neutral zone. This is Snively. There with a couple of good veterans, and he is the latest guy to get smoked by a Predator defenseman. That was Luke Jensen. Nashville with 13 hits in the first period. So that would be number 14. Be nice if Shen can continue to progress as he has been game by game.
He's looking
paired up with Tyson Barry.
Absolutely. He's looking more comfortable out there. It takes a while. It takes a while.
Tyson Barry got on track with his first goal of the season. And still has trouble getting out of the zone here. Trenin lost the handle. And he just slams himself into Oshie, sent him flying.
Trenin, another one that loves the hit parade. Generate more off the rush. They've taken a little bit of a step back in that department.
There's Protas. Boy, he's got the reach. Loose puck right in front. Looking for it and finding it. This Saros. Boy, Oshie is tough. There's no question. He is willing to try
but he
ran into a guy that's made of iron.
Yeah.
And now, speaking of hits, Parson had got sent flying. Over to Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov back to Carlson. Now Ovechkin. Save! Saros! No rebound.
Able to be read perfectly by Saros. Watch how aggressive he gets on that pass. Up top, we know it's going to Ovechkin, right? We know it's going to number eight eventually. Going to go back up and watch Saros on this play. Right there, boom, he comes out. Right into the midsection. That was beautiful.
94 miles an hour on the shot by Ovechkin. Here he is again. Ovechkin tees it up. Right in front, tip. What a save by Saros. And it goes by him. It's in the net.
Man, what a save. And Oshie gets it on the backdoor rebound.
Ovechkin with the shot pass that time. Oshie got the tip.
Yeah, let's see who got that. That was tipped in front there by Strome. And it looks like Oshie comes from the side of the net. Look, it's just going to squeak by. And then Oshie comes in and gets that puck in. And Ovechkin, nice shot pass there to Strome. And then, yeah, Oshie's going to get that one. No chance for Juuse on a first beautiful save. I'm not sure. That dropped on the...
Out of the box comes McDonough. So the Predators get out of it. And now they've got the puck. O'Reilly. Off to Josi. Rebound bouncing in the slot. Here comes Nashville across the line. 4-on-3 if they hurry. Nyquist looking at Barry as the trailer. Line change coming on. Novak just into the game. A bomb by Carrier. Thrusting out with the left leg was Lindgren. Novak playing without a stick right now. Strome cross ice. What a save! Ovechkin with the patented one-timer. Shut down. And now that one off the bar. Cross ice feed. Back checking is Smith. Flicks it ahead. And now a chance. Tomasino on the breakaway. Phil Tomasino. He scores! And Tomasino delivers it for a 2-1 lead.
7 minutes and 53 seconds without a whistle. And then Tomasino, as the Predators have been under siege, it felt like the whole time. Watch this little play there, right to the middle of the ice. And Tomasino, pump fake, forehand, backhand, beats Lindgren to give the Predators the lead on just an unbelievable sequence of events there.
Again, 4.5 minutes to go. Nashville over clear the zone. Evangelista hanging out down there. Here comes Evangelista, and a save made by Lindgren.
Last 15 games, and what a good gamer he's been playing. On pace for over 35, and here's Evangelista coming down. He gets closed out, and Lindgren.
That the first thing to go is your brain. He said the mentality. So once you get over that and realize, hey, it's Saturday night in Smashville, we got 20 minutes, just managing the puck and closing it out.
Okay, send the next 5-on-5 unit on cue here for the final seconds, as Mace predicted. And out of the box, Perrier feeds it to the front. It went into the... They score! Yakov Trenin! He got it caught in his skates! He found it in time! And the Predators, right after the power play expires, have grown the lead to 3-1.
They didn't get much on the power play, but after, look at the relentlessness there. Yakov Trenin, he was on the boards, put that puck around, goes to the net, gets it with his skate right here, stops it, stays with it one hand, and to the people goes the Yak.
Nice stick there by Carrier. That'll send them back. Strong. Next pass read well by Sissons. He's got the steal. Sissons to the slot. McCarron, a backhander, back to the forehand. Scramble in front of the blue ice. Sent just wide.
In the neutral zone, right there, he's complaining about that. He was still complaining after this sequence right there. And then all McCarron does, he goes into Lindgren. That's close because he didn't get pushed in. Right there. So that's
Smith. In tight quarters behind the net. Smith comes away with it. Smith has assists in the last three. He hits McCarron and a quick glove save. McCarron has an assist tonight as well. This fourth line has been very good. Now it's Tomasino. He's got a goal tonight. Finds Cole Smith. Head back across the line, but Nashville will keep those seconds churning. Off the clock. They catch him in a line change. McCarron eyes the net. Rebound right in front. Cole Smith thought he might have tucked it behind him on the second try. Novak got a play from the side of the net. 4 seconds to go. Novak shot off the glove of Lindgren. Final seconds ticking down. That is going to do it. Novak dunked to the ice after he put it in the net.